Hey, we're back day two, Ivy Branch. Should be the second video, I believe. We're gonna try to hit double black 92 and 94, I believe, today. So be here for, you know, 4 or 5 hours, hit those two trails, see what else we can see, and then head home. So we'll see you on the trails. A little side note, mine started making that noise again yesterday in the transmission, so we'll see how it goes. Ride it till something breaks, hopefully it doesn't. Then I'll probably have to tear it apart to just check the insides of it when we get home. So that's the plan.
Jen's gonna give it a go. See how she does. I was fine till I had to stop.
Yeah, I think.
Then I panicked because I'm straight up and down.
All right, this is black 71, but it's pretty. I think it's a pretty.
Oh my god.
Pretty gnarly hill climb.
Tipping backwards.
You're videotaping yourself?
Yes.
Well, that'll be some good footage. Jen's videotaping herself. Yeah,
yeah,
so
I was holding it that way.
Black 71. I mean, it's a black, but it's pretty gnarly hill climb, I think. Some ledges, some dirt, rock. So we're trying to get to 92. It's been a trek so far. So we'll see you there next.
Thank you.
I go up over this rock here. I think this is the end of trail 92. There's just a little waterfall ledge right here. I'll let Jenny come up. So she did most of this trail herself. I got through that one spot, which is pretty tricky, but she did good so far. I believe this is the end of it, but we'll see. Go ahead, you're good. Go ahead. Don't turn too much. No, not too much. That's good. Come back this way. Back.
Go backwards.
Crawl forward a little bit. Turning this way. Okay, come straight now. Now back this way. Yep, good. Okay, now come back down. Alright. So when you crawl, get up to the front of it. Crawl the front tires up, and stop. We're gonna probably head back to the trucks now. I believe this is the end of trail 92, but we'll see. We'll go from there. But Jenny made it. All right, so we came back to eat lunch at the trailer. And I'm looking at the Razor, the front of mine, Turbo S. And the driver tire is way right compared to the passenger tire, front tire. When I started looking further, see the tie rod is bent. I don't want to drive it like that, so we're going to be done for the day. Once we get home, that'll probably be an upgrade, so that'll be coming soon. So we got two good days of riding the Ivory Branch, a couple double blacks. Jen did most of a double black. I got it through one spot, but she did good today too. Still a little hesitant on the kind of hill climbs, but she'll get it. So we're gonna load up, head back home, and we'll see you on the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you watch the video, just hit that subscribe button. It doesn't cost you anything, it's free, just helps me out. So we will see you on the next one.